out front three times. There's one. We got a second one in the center. That's two. And one more on the right. That is Tiger. Now, Tiger is also a dolphin who really responds well to the relationships that he shares with his trainers. Now, it may not be seen by the dolphins when you sort of natural thing to do. And it's the thing to call him on, everyone could see. Creative and fun parts of our job. And it's also one of the most rewarding. Now folks, you can see all of these dolphins can be very unique, but our training techniques keep them all physically and mentally stimulated, and it creates healthy, balanced learning. And that's how we do it, everyone. That's how we care for the animals here at SeaWorld. And now that you know a little bit more about some of our stars and how we train them, give it up one more time. Now, all of our dolphins are very special to our entire SeaWorld family. As kids, many of us visited SeaWorld and sat in the very same seats you're sitting today.
Sky.